Hey everyone, so I'm absolutely freezing. I guess because in Florida we don't really have winters, it just like gets kind of cool. Unless the cold front comes through, it's not really too cold. And so I was warm all day until now, my window's open and I'm freezing. So I can't, might be hurrying up this video just so I can go put on a big hoodie and just, yeah. Anyways, today I'm doing the perfect imperfections tag because I got a lot of requests to do it, and it's a fairly new tag. I believe Andrea's Choice, however you say it, she created this. And so basically what you do is you say three things you like and don't like about yourself, and like physical-wise, not like personality or whatever. So yeah, I just thought it'd be fun because nobody's perfect. And I guess some people might even not notice what bothers you the most. So it's just kind of, a way to show that we're all not perfect. And yeah, so probably my number one thing that I'm most insecure about is my nose. From straight on, it looks straight unless you can kind of like see right here. But from the side, there's a bump right here. The funny thing is, when I was younger, I didn't have this. Whether I just like, as I got older and my face like thinned out or whatever, maybe it came then. But I do remember a couple times, I have a little cousin and he's big into wrestling. And when we were younger, when he thought he could be rough with girls too, he would like wrestle with us. So I do remember a couple times like where he would hit my nose like on the ground or something, by accident, just being little and playing around, and it like really hurt. And another time I was swinging on my swings and I wanted to jump off my swing, and this was like the first time I'd ever done it, and I wanted to go really high. Like I've done it, just like I would jump off, like a little bit, but I wanted to swing high and jump off. Swung high, jumped off, landed on my nose, went inside crying. So that might have been why, but I mean, I've never broke my nose or anything, so I really don't know why it's crooked. Okay, next thing, is my chin. I don't know why, it's like a little chubby chin. Just it like folds over right here, and like, it's not like smooth. Like, I mean, it's smooth, like my skin's smooth, but there's like little indents on it. I don't know. Yeah, my chin. Number three is probably my smile. Not my teeth. My teeth, I have braces. I've had tons of dental work. I mean, I love my teeth, and I like my smile when I'm just like, but when I'm actually like laughing, like I hate when I like crack up laughing and then someone wants to take a picture and like I can't contain my laugh until like a subtle little, it's like hoo-hoo-hoo. And then because I have tiny teeth and I have a lot of gum, so when I smile it's like, when I laugh it's like hoo-hoo-hoo, you can see all my gums and I really don't like it. So yeah, that's definitely a big thing. Like if I'm really happy and I want to like take a picture with someone, I'll hate that picture. Like, 'cause I'll be like smiling super duper big and stuff. So yeah, that's number three. But now for three things I do like. Number one is my eyes. I have like bright blue eyes. I mean, my dream eyes are like those light blue eyes. But I mean, I'm really happy. My neighbor's outside. This is kind of awkward. I think he was kind of peeking around the tree and seeing if I was talking to myself. Okay, he went into the garage. Oh no, he's coming back out. Okay, like I was saying, my eyes. But they do change colors. They are really blue. If I'm wearing blue or something, they'll really come out. And they have like a ring of gold around it too. So, I don't know. I like my eyes. Ooh, I just popped my knuckles. Cracked my knuckles. Okay, number two. I guess, okay, I like my hair. There is some things I don't like about my hair, but for the most part, I like my hair. You know, it's easy to work with it. I really like, I used to think it was really hard to curl my hair, but it's super easy now. Like, it's easy to straighten, it's quick, and it, you know, it's really manageable. It used to be super duper thick though when I was younger, and it's really thinned out a lot. But I mean, there's like no damage for all the heat and stuff I do to my hair and the coloring and dye. I've colored my hair a lot. Not too much since I've been doing YouTube videos, but when I was excuse me. When I was in like, I think 7th, 8th grade, that's when I was like, yeah. My mom never actually let me like dye it, except for once when I messed up my hair, so she had to like dye it back to my natural color pretty much. But I always just did like those, I guess it's kind of a dye, it's like one of those like natural instincts, and you put in your hair, it changes your hair color, but it washes out like after 20 something washes or another. So yeah, I do like my hair, it's easy to work with. The only thing I don't really like is I have a cowlick right here, so sometimes that gets in the way. And then also, my hair, I have to wash it every day, even though you're not supposed to, otherwise it gets so oily. And I actually saw Elle's video on how to train your hair not to be oily, so maybe I'll do a video about that, but then everybody's gonna think I'm copying her. But maybe if I do the little trick to make your hair not as oily, I'll record like every day I'm doing it and so forth, and just kind of do like a little journal type video, I guess. I don't know, this video is getting really long. Number three is my skin. I mentioned before how I had like a mild case of rosacea when I was younger, which is basically, for not scientifically, just to break it down, it's kind of like you're breaking out but under your skin, so all you really see is like little red spots. And I still have it a little bit. It used to be horrible, which is why I started wearing makeup in the first place. But I get it every once in a while around my nose, on my chin a little bit. But pretty much I've been like, I usually only get it like if I don't wash my face one night or something, like the next day I could kind of see it trying to come out. But I went to a great dermatologist. She gave me this face wash and a little cream to put on it, and I was good to go. But, I mean, I do feel very blessed, though, with my skin. I mean, like, in the sense that I've never had a breaking out problem. I know a lot of teenagers do, and who knows, maybe I will somewhere down the road. Hopefully not. I get a pimple every now and then, but, I mean, who doesn't? Like, I might get one once every other month or something. So I feel really lucky about that, because I know a lot of people do have skin problems, and I don't have to worry about all the face washes and creams and blah, 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 blah. So yeah, I guess I am really lucky about that. So that's it. If you would like to do this tag, I tag everybody. Just leave your video response down below in the comment box, I guess. That's how you enter them. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.